Elections are one of those events that are known to bring people together. This is not just restricted to political ranks, but also at school levels. In the same way politicians have bodies that represent them, so do universities. Tangaza University College has a body called TANSA. This is an acronym for Tangaza Student Association. Tangaza students vying for leadership positions within the school fall under this umbrella of TANSA. What is its core responsibility?
TANSA stands for Tangaza Student Association, and our work is to organize and facilitate the students' activities within and outside the college.
Walking around Tangaza, it can be observed that female students outnumber the male ones. But even with this, there's never been a female student vying for the presidential post in the school. And why is this so?
It could be that the women or the ladies are not coming out to present themselves for their seats. So most of the time they are not elected because they are not present themselves for the election.
Since time immemorial, women have been portrayed as housekeepers. Their place has always been in the kitchen and doing house chores. This can be one of the reasons why some of the educated ones still shy away from leadership positions.
Seat for the school, for the president, is mostly male dominated, so women feel threatened to venture into that.
I think there has been that misleading culture of that it's only men who can take up positions. But if women in the country or in any areas where they are can be sensitized to know that they can also take up positions, I think they can be good leaders also. That just the sensitization and making them to know that they have the power to outdo or even do better than their male colleagues.
As the school awaits to conduct its elections in 2 weeks' time, all eyes are focused on the only lady who has decided to battle it out with her male counterparts. Na mafundisho ya na ukari.